we'll go ahead and kick off this section with Alaa Algargoosh from the Media Lab. And the talk is entitled Aural Affect, the Impact of Acoustic Environments on Emotions, Experience, and Well-Being.
Have you ever listened to a piece of music that made you feel excited or calm? More than 70% of people experience stress that impacts their health, as reported by the American Institute of Stress. And music is known for its impact in reducing stress and enhancing positive emotions. In my research, I see spaces as musical instruments. Some spaces are like the cello, they amplify low frequencies. Others are like the violin, they amplify high frequencies. So if we consider spaces as musical instruments, how would each space make us feel? The space geometry can impact sound propagation, causing the space to act as a sound filter that manipulates the sound played in it, and creating what is called an acoustic environment. My research investigates the impact of acoustic environments on our experiences and emotions. Historians have extensively described the unique aspects of some of the acoustic environments of historic buildings, but there was no controlled experiment to provide a strong evidence and explains that effect. So I decided to conduct such an experiment and in communities at risk for stress in Detroit. So I recorded the acoustic environments of some of the historic buildings, including Breakers Covenant Church. I used a 3D sound recording technique called binaural recording, which allows you to hear the sound as if you are in the actual space. And to provide a more immersive environment for the participants, I used a 360 degrees camera to capture the visuals and a VR headset to play back the scenes. To analyze the emotional impact, I used biosensors and self-report. The biosensors provided information about the heart rate and other objective measures that tell us whether there was an emotional impact or not. And the self-report provided a deeper understanding of that emotional impact and the reason behind it. The results showed a correlation between the amplification of low frequencies and the enhancement of positive emotions created by the acoustic environment. And I'm currently analyzing the architectural features that create such an acoustic environment to provide guidelines for architects to design spaces that enhance our well-being. Such guidelines can be used to design restoration areas within schools, office buildings, hospitals, or parks. We're surrounded by spaces that are singing all the time. So each time you enter a new place, stop for a moment, listen to it, and ask yourself, which musical instrument does it represent, and how does it make you feel? Thank you.